Happy Wednesday, everyone. Welcome back to Storytime with ELC Pinellas. Today, we're going to be reading My Crayons Talk, written by Patricia Hubbard and illustrated by G. Brian Carris. Do you remember the parts of our story? We have our front cover, we have our back cover, and we have the spine that holds the book together. Based on our title, My Crayons Talk, what do you think today's story is about? Let's find out. We already have a nice illustration. And we have a couple of dedications. It says, in memory of Mother, that was from Patricia. And for Alana, that's from Brian. My Crayons Talk. Let's start our story. Talk, talk, my crayons talk. Yakety, clackety, talk, talk, talk. Purple shouch, yum. Bubblegum. Brown sings, play mud pie day. Blue calls, sky swings, so I. The little girl's on her swing. Yellow chirps, quick, a baby chick. Look at all the little baby chicks. Talk, talk, my crayons talk. Yakety, clackety, talk, talk, talk. Gold brags, fine, dress up time. And it looks like the character got all dressed up. Silver toots, grand marching band. And look at this picture. All the animals are marching in a band. Red roars. No, don't go. And his sign saying stop. Green yells, fun, watch me run. And look at this picture. We have a field with some flowers, and there's a butterfly and a nice white rabbit. Talk, talk, my crayons talk. Yakety clackety, talk, talk, talk. Orange asks, sweet, may I eat? Black hoots, wise big owl eyes. Can you see the owl's big eyes? White screams, scary ghost. Pink laughs, clown's pants fall down. Talk, talk, my crayons talk. Yakety, yakety, yakety. Chit, chat, clackety. Yakety, clackety, talk, talk, talk. And that's the end of our story. My Crayons Talk. So every crayon had their own story to tell. And that's the end of our book. Have a great day.